Yo, what's good? It's your boy Young Two Times.
It's your boy X, man. Through Silas,
Senor. Yeah, man. Today we're going to be ready to TIP coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, floss life, what I need. Yeah. Song called Ring featuring Thugger.
Put a ring on your bitch after you proposed.
Yeah, y'all thug, man. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe. Let's get into it.
When I was here, Mr. Jeffrey, I am quite impressed with the amount of progress you've made in my program.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. That's right.
Yeah. Well, you've made an enormous breakthrough in realizing that the hostilities you've harbored from your past activities, how they are affecting your present day energy. And I must, isn't that your breakthrough?
No, not at all. I mean, I actually adore it, I love it, and I honestly don't feel that way.
So all of the chaos, the confusion, and everything that comes with the dark parts of your life, you're telling me that you have no problem with it.
Pussy goes trauma.
I actually love it.
Honestly. Probably.
This is quite a special case. Okay, well, case.
Grand Hustle, homie.
Wasn't you signed to them?
Yeah, almost.
Yeah. You are crazy.
When they smartened up, they
said, oh. Chop it up.
I live. They said, whoa, negative investment.
Dude, you going somewhere with it. I know you going somewhere with it.
So I ain't drink my liquor, man. I ain't drink my liquor. Good?
Nigga Dre hit me with the... All right, get it out, man. Get it out, man. You clown me, please.
You know that I mean. I don't drink green. I need my green. Let's go. I just want... Come on up, what? For face and a spleen. I just want... Let it be what? Let it be green.
Man said, I just want what? I just want what? Her face and her spleen, nigga.
Damn.
Motherfucking stomach busting.
Not a lot of girls like when you bust in their face. That's unfortunate.
Why not? Why you think that's not what? Why you think
that? Wow.
Big drunk. Big drunk.
I think the way they look at it is like, you think it's disrespect or something. Mm. I don't know why, but I think it's disrespect. But then again, a lot of y'all girls just sit on niggas' faces and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's wild.
Mm. Big Edie.
Bitch, I sit in your face with my penis, bro. Ruah! With my balls. Nice try. Nice try. You see how niggas try to get you with some bullshit.
They ain't even know.
Man, T.I.
really don't play, nigga. Motherfucker, T.I. don't play, man. T.I. the only nigga that throw motherfucking punches at a professional boxer. T.I. don't play. He with that. You think you playing T.I., forget that. You know what I'm saying?
You sound like his hype man when he going to the ring.
It's my guy.
Coming into the ring. T.I.P. He punches real niggas in the face.
Punching these bitch ass boxes too.
You see me in the streets of Shawty, you don't know me.
When you holler, when you speak the show, you don't know. Fuck all that hating in the streets, remember, you don't. Quit telling people you my.
Vocals.
He ran that back. He must run track. Respect his back. I got war wounds on my text. I got a few blood. They all say shit. I got a few crips. They all on neck. I bust on her lips. I'm not her butt. It's not my bitch. It's not my neck. I'm just her pimp. I'm not her dad. The cops pull me over. They smell my threats. It's not my gat. But them my racks. And them my lures. And them my slacks. And this my car. And that's my bitch.
Ain't nothing but concern. Keep me out of that shit, nigga. All on my dick. Try to follow my bitch. Catch me in the figures. I'ma catch a new kick. 50 nigga, which I'ma be in your face. Nigga, think shit game, bitch.
Nigga said, 50 nigga with you, I'm gonna be in your face. And he's like, T.I. said he don't care how much money you bring and how much fuck why you bring. When we see you, I go boxing on your blood clot fish. You understand?
Understand.
He said, you do that shit for IG and them fucking cameras. You won't be writing to them niggas.
6 feet, nigga.
Teach you some fucking manners, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of niggas don't got no manners till they get right, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucking, you know what a motherfucking 6ix9ine said? So, you remember when 6ix9ine was like, yo, man's got 20,000 views, nigga. You a little boy to me. That's what T.I. basically said, you know what I'm saying?
You little boy.
Kiss you in your forehead, you a little boy to me.
Kiss you in your forehead, nigga. That shit was hilarious. Say what you want, nigga. That shit was funny.
Yeah, man.
You little boy, can I kiss you in your forehead? Come on.
I'm not gonna tweet, I'm not gonna pipe. Whatever you say, okay, alright. You pick your fate, you pay your price. Just know I do not play, alright, alright.
I let it green. You know that I mean. I don't turn green. I need my green. Let's go. I don't want coming up with a face and a spleen. I don't want let it be what? Let it be green.
What the fuck going on with us, man?
Hey, man, you gonna fucking vibe, bitch. T.I.P. coming live from the VIP, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, they got something else? Going on? Oh, they got something else?
Okay, just credit.
Two set figures, solitaire, don't play with me. Half a million on my neck, you spin it blatantly. Even in this pandemic, nigga, goddamn it. I'm like, well, if it, I'ma get it, why would I not wear it? And I start staying in Bel-Air with a half pound. She suck it till it hard, then she squat down. I ain't got to do shit, nigga, fuck how you feel, I do not care. I've been a mess of mine since you was in a hot chair.
Say, I've been a mess. Oh, Libra gang, Libra, motherfucking Libra gang. 2 weeks, Big Youngie birthday party.
Y'all all invited.
Yeah.
All the fans.
All the fans. Yeah. But yeah, that was motherfucking T.I.P. song with Future, song called Ring. Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. We out of here.